Welcome back, WBP stars. We are here at Know That Restaurant in National Gallery in Singapore. I'm Julien, the chef owner. I'm going to show you another dish, which is currently the first dish on our tasting menu. It's a uni and caviar dish. So we are using this uni from Hokkaido Prefecture in Japan, which always come this kind of packaging. Why we're using this one is because they are really, really naturally sweet. The texture is very, very delicate. There is not much iodine in it, and it just balances perfectly with the saltiness of the caviar. So the dish is pretty simple. It's based on uni, langoustine, caviar. Three main ingredients. So we're using langoustine. We make a small tartare of langoustine, which is simply seasoned with lime zest, lime juice, and olive oil. So that will be the base of the dishes. We're using this kind of dishes who actually look a little bit like the sea urchin. And we are going to reconstitute almost a sea urchin on that dish. So the langoustine, which is seasoned very simply, is the base of the dish. Then we are going to use the uni. So since it's an 8-course menu, we don't want to have like a too big portion. We're using 3 pieces of the uni usually per person. And then just to bring a little bit of texture, because everything is so soft in that dish, we're using a Granny Smith apple. We're just going to have a 3 small dice of this apple. That's going to bring a nice texture. Not too small, because you want really the crunch of the apple. Alright. And now we are going to heat this with a foam, which is made basically with shellfish jus, cream, and a little bit of gelatin. So the foam will cover entirely the langoustine and the uni. And on top of that, we're going to finish with a nice quenelle of caviar. At the moment, we're using this shrinky caviar. It's from the Kaluga Queen Farm. So we give a generous quenelle of caviar. We're going to top the foam. Just the caviar going to come in the middle of the foam, like that. And then to remind the urchin spine, using this Japanese micro chives, going to come all around the dish. Just stick it into the foam. And it kind of remind you the urchin spine. About 10 pieces of chives. And then just to give a luxurious note, we finish with a little bit of gold leaf that's going to go on top of the caviar. Just sit that way on top of the caviar. And that's it.